If you like this video, why not subscribe? Now, if you use a lav mic into your Zoom H1 handy recorder, you're probably going to get an audio file that looks like this. It's a mono microphone, so it only records in one channel, the left channel. Now, normally how I would fix things so I would have sound in both channels would be to right-click on your audio event and go to Channels and select Left Only. Now you've got a mono file that plays in both speakers. I then would right-click again and go to Switches, which take me to Normalize, and the file's normalized. Now, I would have to do this with all of my audio files coming from my Zoom H1, so as you can imagine, they're going to be kind of time-consuming and mundane. So I found some scripts that will actually automate this process. I found them in forums, and I compiled them into actual scripts that I put on the toolbar. So now I've got Use Left Channel Audio. I picked that, and it selects the left channel easily, and then Normalize Selected, and it's normalized. Now, to do this even quicker, I decided to create some keyboard shortcuts to do the same exact thing so that the process would go even faster. And how I did that is I went to Options and then down to Customize Keyboard. And then in this window here, where it says Show Commands Containing, I can type in a keyword from the script, such as Normalize. And you can see down here, Normalize Selected comes up, and it's already got a keyboard shortcut, Alt-N. But let's say I wanted to try something else, like Control-N. I hold down Control and press N, and oh look, it's already committed to the new command. So I decided not to overwrite that, but to do Alt-N, and it works. It's available, and so I can hit OK. And I did the same thing with Use Left Channel Audio by making it Alt-L. So now, when I bring in my file, I can just hit Alt-L to select left channel, and then Alt-N to normalize it. Now, these scripts are found below in the description because they didn't exist before outside of forums, but I compiled them and made them and put them in a script format that you can easily load into Vegas using the technique in the last scripting episode, and I'll leave a link to that below as well. I'm also going to include a Use Right Channel script in case you're using a different audio recorder that records a mono signal into the right channel instead of the left. So if you use a mono microphone recording into a Zoom H1 handy recorder and Sony Vegas Pro, these scripts can come in very handy.